Oscar. Oscar, if you are a blonde pimp for Jesus, put your hand in my hand. Okay. If you would like to heal me as a hooker for Jesus, put your hand in my hand. Yes. Yes. If you feel the holy pimpiness inside and you need Jesus, put your hand in my hand. We call that an exorcism. Oscar, my last question. If you think I'm going to backtrack in my life and journey of spiritual delightfulness on the inside towards Jesus and fail multiple times, put your hand in my hand. He knows it. He knows I will fail. That's why I'm not even going to try. I'm not even going to come get me.